good friends. Are you guys ready for the third chapter? I am. Let's start. Chapter 3, Hungry Zombies. Select Use Item on the command block to open the GUI with Enable command block set to True. I have absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to be learning here. Pissed, Sky, what are we learning about? Contraparations. It's totally basic stuff, Pixel. 64 block updates in a single chunk can cause... I don't think I can do this. What am I doing here? Read chapter 1 for a refresher on command block placement. I'm going to check on a trap, I said, to see if it's working. I'll be back in a few minutes. Come with me to test my science project. But we're supposed to be studying. I know this stuff already. I figured it out in kindergarten. I don't know it at all. I'll walk you through it now, if you'll come with me tonight to try out my project. Deal?
Deal.
Hey, thanks for meeting me. Why didn't you bring a torch? I can't be trusted with fire. You'll have to get past that if you're going to pass any of the Redstone classes. Thanks for the tip. So, what is this project you're working on? It's a catch and release trap, a safe way to catch mobs who stray into farmland, transform them, and release them back into the wild. That's really cool. Crops and animals can stay safe, and no one gets hurt. I'm impressed. It's really scary here at night. Why aren't you scared? I don't know. It just feels really peaceful here. Not scary. You've probably never been face to face with a hostile mob. If you had, you would be scared. Right, that's why I'm not scared. Wow, is that your trap? Have you tried it out yet? Not yet. We need a hostile mob to test it on. You're not going to hurt anyone with this, are you? I hope not. I wish I could get a willing subject. What if I could find you someone? Zombie! What Pixel hears? Hello, I'm Pixel. Me, Rob Zombie. What Sky hears? Hello, I'm Pixel. Grum, grr, It's nice to meet you. I never met a zombie before. Me never met you, whatever you are before. You don't smell like zombie. Wrong color too. You can understand what he's saying? My friend here made a special machine to help zombies who get lost. We need someone to test it on. Do you know someone who might? You help zombies? You nice guy. Take Rob Zombie for it. Can I talk with you for a moment, Pixel? Sure. Will you excuse us for a moment, Rob? Rob? You can talk to zombies? Why didn't you tell me you could talk to zombies? I didn't know until just now. What's this machine made of? Smells good. Me taste? That's my machine. Don't touch. He's gonna break it, Pixel. No, it's not for food. Not for tasting. How about a nice juicy apple instead? Blah! Even I understood that. You want foot or no? It's good foot. Why is he waving his foot at me? He's offering his foot to test your machine on. Thank you. Tell him I'll give it right back. I promise. Sky says he'll take good care of your foot. Is foot okay? It works! Awesome! Thank you so much. We really appreciate your help. I'm sorry I didn't have any food for you. It's okay. Hard to find food for zombies, like... Zombies always hungry, but can't find anything satisfying and delicious. Crack! Who there? Who's out in this forest at this time of night? Quick, hide! Sorry about smell. Rotting flesh can be stinky. I know there are students out there hiding. It's not safe here at night. You won't get in trouble if you show yourselves now. redstone. Over here. Well, that doesn't usually work good. See? I see it's my new friend, Pixel. Hello there. And who is this? I'm Sky Torcha, sir. Ah, the medical genius, of course. Pleasure to meet you. I'm sure you both have an excellent reason for being in the woods in the dark for all night and just forgot to get permission, right? It's my fault, sir. I needed to test my latest invention before submitting it to the teacher. It's a safe modulation system. I heard about your device, and I'm very impressed. But you know it's dangerous out here. It smells like a zombie attack is on foot.
A foot?
Not an actual foot. There are no zombies just lying around.
A foot is an old-fashioned way of saying something's happening right now. Glad I can make this a learning experiment for you guys.
Now back to bed with you both. I'll let your mistake slide this time, but no more sneaking out this night. Now that is the end of chapter 3. Chapter 4 is coming up soon.